85-79, 5-32, left of the game, Sensley rises.